Hey guys, how you doing? Andy with you for another guitar review. Today we're taking a look at this very interesting creature. It's a cross between like a Gibson Firebird and a Jaguar, and it's made by the wonderful Dave Dobson. He is a guitar tech based here in my hometown of Launceston, Tasmania, Australia, and he also makes guitars, and it's a beautiful looking thing, isn't it? I'll give you some close-up photos to have a look at it, give it a run through its paces and have a look at what's going on here. But first, I just want to give it a play so you guys can hear it, because that's the most important thing, isn't it? Then we'll get to the talk stuff afterwards. So we'll run through a bit of chords, bit of picking, and each of the pickups. So and finally the bridge. And to try it out with the gain on, back to the neck pickup. Middle position. And finally, the bridge, dirty. So there it is, gives you a bit of a quick taste. What is going on here? This here is the volume knob, interesting. And then we've got obviously pickup selector, three-way pickup selector. As far as the volume goes, we've got, I believe we've got two volumes. I haven't even checked it out yet, as you can tell, finding out as I go. If we go top, yeah, that's right. We've got individual volumes, and then we've got the tone knob over here. I knew I'd suss that out earlier. I just hadn't played with them for a while. Okay, so as far as what's going on with hardware, here's where I consult my phone message with all the details. Here's what we've got. It is a Tasmanian ash chambered body. Pretty thick looking thing. I was wondering when I first saw it, I thought, man, that's going to weigh a ton, but it has been chambered. It's been kind of taken out on the insides. So that's good. So it's got a pretty good balance on it. As well as that, it's a maple neck and Indian rosewood fretboard, 25.5 in scale neck, and it is a Tone Pros bridge and tailpiece. And the pickups are a Seymour Duncan SH1 bridge pickup over here. And the other one, which looks very similar to it, is one that Dave actually wound himself. So kind of matches visually with the other one there. And the machine heads, very, very interesting machine heads on these. These are Steinberger. I've never seen them before. You turn them on the back there. And Dave actually changed them over from some Firebird ones because he said he wanted to get a better balance on it. So and it does, it balances pretty good. Great big neck on the thing. It isn't distortion on your camera or anything like that. So there you go, those are the details on this sucker. Very cool axe, I like it, and you know, resonates really nicely, and it looks incredibly sweet as well. I mean, look at that. That's just, it's bonza. So I'm going to use this for a few lessons before I give it back to Dave. And there it is. If you want to check out some more info on Dave, I'll put that down in the description as well. As always, thank you for your likes and all that good stuff. Be sure to subscribe for more reviews, guitar lessons, and guitar-related good stuff.
Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.